short in it. I mean, there's nothing there that's keeping it from turning. Give it a minute. I'll see if I ran up. But see how it ain't sitting right? So I'm wondering if it's not getting the electricity right. How do you turn this?
I don't know, because that one has a button to turn it.
See? I mean, you see what I'm saying?